But I want to finish exploring at least parts of the cave. Okay, so that's downstairs. That's another floor. I'm not dealing with that tonight. I don't think. I gained all my MP back because of getting hit. That's kind of hilarious. Are these weak to arrow? Or we'll just kill it. She gets a chance. His chest kind of hides in here. A knot of rust. Just what I needed. Freaking KO thing is going crazy. She doesn't even get a chance. Well, they're gonna kill it. No reason to try to cast again. Hey look, everything respawned. I wonder why. I wonder what I spent the last 20 minutes fighting. Understand you have a KO weapon. You don't have to be that mean. Yeah. It's like they're tempting me to go in there. It's like, here, take a look. Thank you for the cure. You're gonna raise people, or you're just gonna cure me? Okay. We're just gonna sit here and get cured. That's why arise is better than raise. It's twice the MP, but don't need to worry about. Ooh, crap. I have enough. In the meantime, she could wear both. White and black. She's a red mage, yeah. Mm-hmm. That's why it works. Ooh, and HP goes down. MP goes way up. Defense goes up, magic resist, and magic power, and MP galore. First, the guy to hit 50. Not bad. Nothing up here. You know what? I can't stop going. Sprint! Didn't do anything, can't touch me. Da-da-da-da. I have to go see. Oh yeah, I can't enter that door. This one's probably gonna hit me. It's alright. This map can only be so big. See what lies down in the dungeon. Is there seriously no... Wow. I'm gonna aggro it, I don't care, it's whatever. Yeah. 57 whole gil. They're not walking enough. I feel like I'm so close to the end. Who can use faith? Only one. Okay. Yeah, it's fine. This looks very safe. I probably would have not died if I would not have done that. Oh yeah. Mmm. This looks extremely safe. at least they're all triggered. Oh no, there's one left. Magic don't these guys like? How'd I just unlock sleep and sleep gear? Oh, because I sorted the magic. Durr. Got some good spells down here. It's very good. I should touch the door just to prove to myself that coming down here was completely worthwhile, worthless. Had one. That's what I'm wearing currently. Well, alright then. This zone's never gonna finish. I knew it. Actually going back up now. Interesting. Nice. No one can wear it. But nice. There's guys over here. Do you see them?
I do.
So make sure I don't miss any chests. I don't necessarily plan on coming back here, but it's one reason I'm just working on... Okay. Level? She did. Oh, so she's Captain P now. That's because she leveled. This place is getting a little creepy. That's something I still need to do, is the chain one, but I think it's a chain of 100. That's alright. We'll get it. See if there's any loot in here. There are stairs here, but can't go either way. It's funny how these are flooded when I was already downstairs. Oh my gosh. Goliath, is he? Oh crap, I almost thought the game froze there. That'd be so sad. I thought I had to be in the Necrol. Is that where I came? Yes. I did enter the... Oh, okay. Alright. I thought I was only going after one. Not two. Alright. Don't mind me. she cast Shell? Yes, but only individually. Dang it. What else can she cast? Chain Confuse, okay. I don't want to try to wait too long before the buffs wear off, so I have to hurry. Especially regen. Alright, let's take him on. Or not. Every hit, he gets back like 9 MP. It's kind of funny. You know, this would make my life a little easier if I just cast this. She has the most magic resist of anyone. Draga, whole health. Don't care. Come on, we got this. Almost there. Cool. This is flooded, and then there's no items, of course. There's no items in this room either, right? Wait, that did do the Goliath completed, right? Yeah, I just have to report back. Alright, those two are done. I just have to go back. This is the other one I have to do. Yeah, those three are completely done. Behind door number one. Nothing. Really? All this way for nothing? Huh. Nothing over here even. Weird. Like, this is the end of the line. It's just really strange. Her magic got a little boost there. Oh yeah, I installed the body piece. That body piece. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I have to wait for them to get over here. Let's see if Ash triggers this one and gets us all killed. No. Alright, let's walk into here and see what happens. This is a very long episode, by the way. Where am I? I'm in the Nichols. Okay, hold on one moment. I just had to not cheat, but I need to end it for tonight. I don't think it's it, obviously. Hidden behind a place of high grass and thick fog. Anyway, I'm just gonna zoom through here. There's a safe spot. Fobar! So this is where we'll continue tomorrow night. I just want to get over here and save. Sorry. It's just very late for me. Oh no. Come on, let's please end. Alright, thank goodness. And Ash is... Is Ash gonna die or not?
That is the ultimate secret. No one will know.
No, it interrupted. I'm pretty sure she would have died and should have died. Alright, but anyway, thank you.